Are you missing the burn countdown in KSP1? Do you wonder what mod gives it to you? Well, it isn't a mod, it's right in the game. Go into your settings and look for extended burn time indicator and just toggle it on. While you're at it, also make sure to turn on advanced tweakables to give you all kinds of additional things you can tweak during your builds. Why these things aren't on by default?